Hi everyone, Neal Batra from the floor of CES, and we're popping in on one of the organizations of products that we had a lot of energy around as we stumbled across it in this massive show. So I'm with Linda Mayhue, and you are the Senior Director, Clinical and Customer Success
for
the organization. You've got two really interesting products here. Maybe tell us a little bit about it, and then we'll ask a couple questions.
Absolutely. We have actually quite a few exciting products, but we're profiling these ones today. Tried and true, this is the XK300 sensor. This is our FDA-cleared Class 2 medical device, the first of its kind to use radar to monitor vital signs remotely. So what this one is doing is actually detecting the environmental vibrations coming off your body as you breathe and as your heart beats. So we do this completely contact-free, completely autonomously, no patient compliance required. I'll show you this one really quickly as well.
Please.
This is the 300H. This is the one we're most excited about to talk about this year at CES. This is the home version, has the exact same capabilities as our current FDA-cleared device. Big difference is that this one is intended to be used in home, be able to be set up, installed by anybody without any technical background. Has an LTE and Wi-Fi router built in the base, so we can monitor patients in the comfort of their own homes. Aging in place, possibilities are endless.
So, non-invasive, you said radar technology, tracking vibrations, and it's generating a whole slew of data.
Yes.
Right, so maybe rattle through some of that data. You mentioned heart rhythm, anything else that is really pulling out?
Yeah, absolutely. So we measure the biggest vital signs that we're getting are heart rate, respiratory rate, and then with that we can get motion and presence. But what makes our device really special is that we get absolutely massive quantities of that data. So typically somewhere in the neighborhood of, you know, 5, 7, even 10,000 data points of heart rate and respiratory rate each day.
Each day.
So what that means is we can get, really powerful data about what's normal for each person and then do advanced analytics on that. So if anything is changing for you, we know it. And we can tell that sometimes even before symptom onset. And that in and of itself is really powerful if you're trying to keep people at home, trying to provide interventions before it's too late.
So what caught our attention were the number of readings you had, daily. That's enormous, the non-invasive nature, and the fact that you went both paths. You went formal FDA path, which is more of a clinical setting, and long-term care facilities primarily, is that the idea? And then you've got one for the home. We thought that was a really interesting and novel approach. Most organizations right now, from our view, are picking one or the other. You sort of went to both. You mentioned that you have some novel relationships with other organizations in the market. Maybe a quick word about those and why do those connections are making sense for you?
Yeah, absolutely. And that's arguably one of the best parts about CES, is you get to see who else is kind of playing in the space and really get creative about the things we can do together. So as a prime example, yesterday we signed an MOU with Seragem, another Korean originating company, and they offer a series of smart beds. And we're really excited to be part of that partnership and really kind of embedding our radar devices into their existing devices and into their customer base. And, we're stronger together, right? And I think that's the most exciting part. We can meet those other companies that aren't doing things that are really synergistic with what we
want to do. Smart mattress meets non-invasive data gatherer, data collector, data diagnoser. Awesome. And then anything else going on in the market that would be interesting, worth talking about?
Oh my gosh, it's been 2024 is going to be a huge year for Xandar Kardian. 23 was a massive year in and of itself. Not only did we have tremendous growth, 400% growth in our company over the previous year, but really looking at expanding. And not only that, the more sensors we get out there, the more we see, the more patterns we see.
Right.
And this is the beginning.
Right.
This is the beginning. So let's talk next year.
And I love it. And you're making a great point. The install base matters. The number of data points matters. It lets you improve your algorithm as you go.
Absolutely.
So Linda, thank you so much. Xandar Kardian, one to watch here at CES. Thanks for joining us.
Thank you so much. Nice to meet you.
Great job.